德国总理肖兹、欧盟执委会主席范德莱恩以及台积电董事长魏哲嘉现身出席台积电在欧洲首座晶圆厂的动工仪式。
Our total investment in this area will be greater than 10 billion euro, and we are going to create about 200 valuable, very high-paid jobs.And together, we are going to create a lot of job opportunity.
欧积电是由台积电博士菲林英和英智浦合资成立。台积电出资35亿欧元，德国出资50亿欧元，总投资金额超过100亿欧元。
We choose Dresden because of the reason simple is very close to our customer, and also we can access to many.Talent people.
晶圆厂就坐落在德国半导体重镇德勒斯登，目标在2027年底投入生产，每个月产能约40000片12寸晶圆。欧盟宣布，他们已经同意对德国高达50亿欧元的补助方案。
It is an endorsement for Europe as a global innovation powerhouse. The world's largest chip maker is coming to our continent and joining forces.With three European champions.
范德莱恩表达对欧积电的肯定，期盼对欧洲半导体产业链带来正面效应。除了台积电，美国的英特尔本来也计划今年在德国马堡打造欧洲最大晶圆厂，负责1.5纳米制程，但现在这个计划可能喊卡。
Intel shareholders sued the company on Wednesday. They said the Silicon Valley chipmaker fraudulently concealed problems.That's led it to post weak results, cut jobs, and suspend its dividend.
上个月，英特尔才取消在意大利和法国的投资，本月初又宣布亏损，设厂计划充满不确定性。TVB 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。